sawa ya bia, tulikubia, tukubachia. Cheers. Sawa ya bia, bia kwa takana na cheers.
This day is special because we remind our consumers that every experience with their beer must be a positive one. So we do not want to find injuries, death related to alcohol. Recently we launched a No Excuse campaign that also speaks to that, because people make excuses about why they are harassing women. And the bars, they say, well, I was high, I didn't know, and that kind of thing.
Beers, beers, beers everywhere. Time for a beer, beer for me and my dear. Beers for my beers, beers, beers everywhere. No sour ya beer, tuliku beer, tukuba cheers. Sour ya beer, beer kwa takana na cheers.
On behalf of the fraternity of Nile Breweries, let me add my voice of a welcome to our external partners. This day is being celebrated across the globe by all the subsidiaries of AB InBev. So we are proud to join the rest of the world in celebrating the Global Beer Responsibility Day.
This is time for a beer, beer for me and my dear. Beers for my beers, beers, beers everywhere. Time for a beer, beer for me and my dear. Beers for my beers, beers, beers everywhere.
Drink smart today, celebrate tomorrow. You don't know what drink smart today is all about. It's very, very important. They are trying to tell you that you should drink, but make sure as you are drinking, you will be mindful of your future. That's what they are trying to demonstrate here. Irresponsible behavior is the main contributing factor to the most of the road accidents in Uganda. Accidents in Uganda can be avoided if only road users become responsible. That's why we are here.
When they drink alcohol and when they
that they drink it in the right and responsible manner. So, again, the beers are something we're very proud of. They're delicious, they've got a great role in our lives, but if they don't, we should responsibility. The effects can harm us, our friends, our family, and society. We want, as a brewery and as a global company, we've committed to fight against it. And to date, we've invested $135 million across the world in reducing harmful alcohol consumption. And up to 2025, we will invest over $1 billion in educating our consumers, our staff, our customers on how to consume more responsibly. So, for now, I know everybody is having a great time, so I'm going to stop. Yeah. And let beer do what beer does best.
Cheers!
Like it's
cheers!
To bring people together, bring happiness.
Yeah.
But remember, don't drink and drive.
Yeah, man.
And pace yourself.
Yeah.
Once in a while, after a few beers, have a bottle of water and enjoy the night for longer. All right. Thank you very much.
Yay. Cheers. Eno sawa ya bia, tulikubia, tukubachia Cheers Sawa ya bia, bia kuatagana na cheers Ula viko ya gala nyo mwenge Nange mpomelwa nya kenge Kekane la vize jisenge Kasere ranga musetwe Kekanjo esa nechirenge Chitengera nabu Nganja gala kentase
Yeah This is time for a beer Beer for me and my beer Beers for my beers Beers, beers everywhere Time for a beer Beer for me and my beer Beers for my beers Beers, beers everywhere
Eno sawa ya beer Cheers, cheers. Sawa ya bia, bia kuatagana na cheers.
Listen, omira wemba kumyeko, utama bweka ingirayo, ediana nebi jingirayo, netu chankala nyanya netu malayo. I was stressing in zigoba, ebi zibu yona nebi erabira, akenge kampole ebi nyuma na jemwe kanyutiri na kare tobu zibu.
Drink responsibly, don't drink irresponsibly. Are you ready now to drink responsibly?
Eno sawa ya bia, tulikubia, tukubachia Sawa ya bia, bia kuatagana na cheers
Drink responsibly, don't drink irresponsibly I'm never ready to drink responsibly Drink responsibly, don't drink irresponsibly Are you ready now to drink responsibly?
Nile says, drink responsibly, a decade.